For the first time in the history of mankind, outside of postnatal repair of myelomeningocele, we have a new way to offer hope to the family, to the child with prenatally diagnosed spina bifida.
Early studies that we did suggested that fetal surgery might be beneficial, but to prove it, we had to do a randomized prospective clinical trial.
The MOMS trial started in 2003, and it was a head-to-head comparison between repair of myelomeningocele after birth to repair of myelomeningocele before birth.
And what the MOMS trial has basically showed us is that the fetal surgery group has done significantly better in virtually every way compared to conventional treatment.
So for the first time ever in fetal surgery, we now have the gold standard or randomized prospective trial to give evidence, to give proof to families, our colleagues, our peers, that fetal surgery is more effective than surgery after birth.
The results of the MOMS trial were very, very close to the results that we found in the group of patients that we performed fetal surgery on before the start of the MOMS trial.
In terms of decreased need for a shunt, which is a big deal, in terms of better motor performance and more likely ability to be able to walk, which is what you really want. It's very gratifying to take an idea nearly 20 years ago and sort of run with it, test it experimentally, and then to cautiously offer a new form of therapy to families with the hope that there would be benefit.
The hope of potentially better long-term outcomes, decreased disabilities, improve quality of life.
That's what keeps me going, that not only is the science there, but the ability to support families on that journey is there. And as a nurse, you get to be involved with both.
Honestly, this is the neatest thing I've ever been involved in my entire professional life.
A place like CHOP has such depth of expertise.
To be involved with such a committed, passionate team to find the answers is really a privilege.
It's all really focused on what can we do to make children's lives better.
You begin with a concept and you end up with hope. Hope for families, hope for mothers who are carrying babies with myelomeningocele, hope for those kids themselves, of course.